Good afternoon, sinners, and welcome to the church!
Sinners, please welcome on stage, Mad Mark Peters!
Ever so much for waiting. So everyone all right? You all all right? Oh, for fuck's sake, you can do a bit better than that. I said, is everyone all right? So who had a bit of jiggy last night? Anyone? Who didn't?
Oh.
So who had to have a wank this morning? Yeah, it's fucking brilliant, isn't it, wanking? First time I've done it, all this stuff come out. I thought I'd broken it. Right, so... we're up for a little bit of fun tonight, but before we do, I've just got to ask you to check out my security guard's attire. Hey, fucking puffing boots, isn't it? Got his little boots on. Doesn't he look lovely? And you're hiding out the way, aren't you? Because he's tough, this one. But he is actually a homosexual. He's the only homosexual security guard that we've got here. And he's ideal for slinging you out, because he'll come over first of all, whereas this one here will go, you're fucking history. Gone. Out the door, gone. He will go, look, come round here, give me a kiss and I might let you off. So, and this poor fucker here, look, he spent 4 hours combing his hair and forgot to fucking bring it with him. This one here, look. I think he maybe have a little chalam at the pips, you know, maybe a bit of bubble and Greek in him. I'm sure he has had a bit of bubble and Greek in him, don't you think? Probably him. Right, anyway, we're going to have some fun with you lot today. Church, are we up for it or what? It's a fucking hot sunny day and we're going for it big time. Right. So we always start with... I know you're dying to fucking touch that, aren't you? You're dying. I know, I get it all the time. Actually, this young lady down the front, I've got to congratulate her. She doesn't realise it yet, but she's going to be starring in my next wank. And there's nothing she can do about it at all. She is in it up to her throat. Absolutely, because we do that, don't we, guys? You know, like, if you haven't got internet to watch when you're banging one off or a magazine, you have to get images in your head, don't you? Do you do that as well, girls, when you're flicking your bean? Do you do that when you're having a little stroke on that little thing in the front there? But if fannies, I mean, vaginas are a very complicated thing. I mean, you know where the G-spot is, but one day you go down there and the fucking thing's moved. It's gone somewhere else. And you have to go down there with torches and maps and fuck knows what. And it just fucks off. It goes somewhere else. But us guys, when we're having a wank, you see, what we do, we all turn into that very famous Australian, Rolf Harris. I don't know if you know him, but yeah, we wake up in the morning, the cock's up there, and we think, why is it doing that? And then we turn into Rolf Harris. We give it a bit of... bedside cabinet, get the fucking sock. See, that's where all the odd socks go. You didn't know that, did you, girls? I'm going to let the girls into a secret. Girls, do you know why men masturbate? Do you know why? I'm going to tell you. It's a sentence. The reason why men masturbate is because... women are fucking useless at doing it for us. It's true! Girls, we get our cock out and you're like this. Oh, don't splash me. Don't splash me. What the fucking hell's that? We want two hands round it. Wring it out like a fucking flannel. That's what we want. We want sauce bottles. You know them ones. Fucking great, them sauce bottles. I love a sauce bottle at the end of it. You know what I mean? Spunk goes everywhere. It goes in all directions. They're trying to cover the Japs eye and it comes out in all directions, doesn't it? Do you find that when you're with him? I just wondered. I was only asking. Back on. I'm off Grand Touch. Right, guys, we're going to have a little bit of a sing-along. You up for a sing-along? Right, we're going to go right down the middle. Right, everyone over this side, you are Team A. Give us an A. Well, over here, Team B, give us a B. Normally, the A's beat the B's, but I think the B's are going to come on strong today. What do you think? Yeah? Good. A, you've only got to do this. Four notes. Ready? Oh, give it a go. Oh. Fucking brilliant. Team B, tongues out like ironing boards. I want to hear some licking and sucking noises. One, two, three. You can fucking see me afterwards. Right. Okay, we want this side. La 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 la. Give it a go. La 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 la. Fucking brilliant. And you lot go. Oh. Have you got it? I'm going to be Elvis because I look a bit like him, don't I? Yeah? Fucking dead with me cock hanging out. That's right. Okay, here we go then. Music maestro, and let's be having ya. Les, be having ya. Yeah. Ready? Right, everybody. Sway. Now. Oh. Oh, fuck me, my there. You alright? Right.
No one else can understand me. Oh. You give me hope and constant.
That's not the only thing he sucks on.
Your love for me, little lollipop there. That's just a...
Right, you ready?
I guess you'll never know.
You're right, mate. You enjoying yourself? Try and let your face know then, you miserable cunt. Fucking hell, it's like that. Got a face like a fucking rabbit on the M1. Ready?
The wonder of you.
Right, get ready, Team B, in a minute. Arms, come on!
And when you smile, the world seems brighter. Oh,
you touch my... Go and touch it, you know you want to. Yeah.
Your kiss to me, yeah.
Go on, kiss it, go on, kiss it. You know you want to. Under there, look.
Your love for me is everything. I guess you'll never know.
Come on, you know.
The rig, get ready.
La, 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 la.
You love me as you do.
We got to beat that lot, remember?
That's a wonder.
The wonder of you. Ready?
The wonder.
Right, you ready? Team A versus Team B. Now.
La, 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 la. You'll never know the reasons why you love me as you do.
Everybody in church, that's the wonder. We're going for the big note.
The wonder of you.
And the crowd went wild. Oh dear. So, anyway, let's see if we can find out who we got in here. Anyone from Australia in the house here today? Anyone from South Africa in the house here today? That's a very angry language, that, isn't it? You know, what would you like for breakfast?
I don't know, I'll just get me something, anything.
What would you really like for breakfast?
Oh, a bit of toast and some tea, that'll do me.
Right, anyone from Bonnie, Scotland in here tonight? Hello there, great. Oh, well, make yourself at home, smash the fucking place up. Have we got anybody in from England? Oh, yeah, you won't be fucking saying that when we win all the medals next month. And just out of interest, have we got anybody in here from the United States of America? Anybody from America here? Fucking have a nice day. Hi, have a nice day. How are you? Fuck you. Fuck off. Okay. Where are you from? Where are you from? Where? Oh, no, I forgot. Have we got any physically? Have we got any mentally retarded people in today? Yeah! Fuck off. Right now, I need, guys, listen up. I need three ladies who are prepared to come on stage in their underwear. You have to be prepared to wear your underwear, bra, and knickers. That's all. You don't have to get anything out like that. Like, ooh, ah, ooh, ah, ooh, ah. None of that. You don't have to show your downstairs bits. You don't have to show your bosoms. But I need three girls who are prepared to have a bit of fun in their underwear. If you are, please come to the front of the stage ASAP. I'm looking for three girls who are game for a fucking laugh. Come on, three girls. Have we got three? Three, we need three, don't we, Roger? Three. They need to be Rogered, but we need three girls. Come on, don't be shy. Three girls. Have we got one? Yeah, you're pointing at one another. You have to be prepared to wear your bra and knickers. We have one already. Yes. We have two. Two. Stay on there. Stay on there. We need one more. One more. One more. Now, you haven't got to take your bra off, but you do have to take off your T-shirts and your what have you got on underneath there? Knickers? That's okay. Okay, guys, off, 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 off. Come on. No, you can keep your bra on. You can keep your bra on. You just have to take. No, you have to be. I know. Oh, oh, yeah. Now things are looking up. Things are looking up. Yeah, look at you. What's your name?
Manuel.
Where are you from? Española, or la señora. Okay. Okay, put your bag down here for me. No, el bolsa para aquí. Yo hablo español, ¿eh? Esto es necesario. Sí, seguro, seguro. Nada más, pero nada más. Nada más. Esto y nada más. Oh, you don't. Oh, she's not up for it. You want to leave your. Shall we let her just leave her clothes on? No, you can leave that on. Right, we need two more girls. Two more girls. Okay, come on, you. No, you can leave it on. You can leave it on. I'm prepared to compromise now. Okay, you leave it on. Right, put this at the back. Your bolsa, el bolsa y esto. El teléfono también. Vale. Por aquí, sí? Right, okay. One more girl. Quick. No messing around. Come on, let's do it. Let's get this done. Okay. Now, we've got our three girls. Very, very easy game that we're going to play. Girls, girls, watch, watch. ¿Cómo se llama, señora? ¿Cómo se llama?
Marie.
Marie, and what's your name? What's your name?
Julia.
Julia, what's your name?
Mel.
Now, you don't Mel that much. You mean all right to me. Right, okay. This is the game. On, here, we do it here. Sideways on, or this way on. This way on is better. You have to get the cereal packet. Without using your hands, you bend over, you pick it up with your teeth. Esto, see? Pero without these, no hands. Okay, music, you come around here, you're first. Right, music, are you ready? Okay, one, yeah, you first. Okay, stand there like that, open your legs nice and wide, bend over with your teeth only. Yeah. She done it. She done it. She done it. Yeah. Okay. Bye.
What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside your trunk?
I'ma get you drunk. Get you love drunk off my hump. My hump, my hump.
Come on.
My
vamos,
hump,
vamos.
My hump, my hump. My hump, my hump, my
oh!
hump. My lovely little lump.
Señorita número tres.
I drive these brothers crazy. I do it on the daily. They treat me really nicely. They buy me all these ices. Don't
quit. Hands were on the floor. I'll give you another try, another try, another try. You cannot put your hands on the floor. Go, I don't care. If you put your hands down, you are out. No, your knee went down. You are out. Out. Out, Roger. Tell her. Now we're going to make it a little bit more fucking difficult. Yeah. Okay. This time, you have to stand there and bend over. Okay. How's that? Is that all right, lads? Are you okay about this? Okay. I'ma get you drunk, get you love drunk off my hump. Yeah. Ah, not so fucking easy now, is it? I think she's gonna do it. Oh, nearly. Give her a cheer up. Give her a cheer up. She's done it. Yeah. Maddie, ven aquí. Check it out. I met a girl down at the disco. She said, ahora, hey, ahora, pronto. Let's go. I could be your baby. You could be my honey. Let's spend time. Ahora, come on. Come on, mix your milk with my cocoa cup. Milky cocoa. Mix your milk with my cocoa cup. Or hands. Milky. Here we go. Come on. Spain versus England. Come on. Next to me. Vamos. She cheated. Okay. One more try. No here, no hands. Esto solo. No drama. So don't pull. No, she cheated. Out. Our winner. Give a big round of applause. Our winner here tonight. Okay, let's get rid of our two young ladies. We'll be back with more action coming at you a little bit later on. The bed sketch will be later. It's time to bring on a sexy young minx. Are you okay with that, guys? Are you okay with that, lesbians? Let's bring onto the stage Stephanie!